Hello, my name is Kelvin Elgar. I am a Lamar University ambassador majoring in chemical engineering.
And I am Ryan Sugart, a Lamar University ambassador majoring in mechanical and electrical engineering and mathematics. We would like to welcome you to the Science and Technology Building here at Lamar University.
After breaking ground in May 2017, followed by its grand opening in April 2019, this 83,000 square foot building is home to all of our STEM programs at Lamar University. The Science and Technology Building is a state-of-the-art facility that offers students and faculty a space to engage in research and education to help further them in their studies. The building has numerous study and lounge spaces, along with closed meeting spaces for students to reserve for meetings and for studying. The Science and Technology Building also offers 14 research labs and multiple classrooms integrated with the latest technology. On the second floor of the Science and Technology Building is a project instructions room that overlooks the makerspace.
The makerspace is a place where students can bring their creations, theories, and research to life. The 7,700 square foot facility is located on the first floor of the Science and Technology Building. This space is equipped with 3D printers, a laser engraver, a CNC plasma cutter, CNC mills, CNC lathes, and more. Lamar University is unique in higher education. Research on campus engages a large number of undergraduate students. Undergraduate research provides students with a greater depth of understanding in their field of studies. Undergraduate research provides LU students with the skill sets that empower them to solve real-world problems, investigate career paths, develop meaningful mentoring relationships, and gain a competitive edge for industry and postgraduate education.
Hi, my name is Katie McCall, a Lamar University ambassador majoring in political science and minoring in legal studies and criminal justice. The Science and Technology Building is not only home to state-of-the-art research and equipment, but it's also home to many pieces of public art. These art pieces range from oil paintings, sculptures, X-ray photographs, and even a 24-foot mosaic mural piece. Not only is this building home to public art, but this building allows students and faculty to use this facility to work together, collaborate in research, which has collectively brought in over $1 million in grants to aid with the research projects. Lamar University's College of Engineering continues its vital commitment to the Southeast Texas business community through several contracts with local businesses and industries. Here to tell us more about our facility and the research that is happening is Associate Provost of Research, Dr. Jerry Lin.
Welcome to Lamar. My name is Jerry Lin, Associate Provost for the Research and Sponsor Programs and Dean of the College of the Graduate Studies. Today, I'm going to show you our state-of-the-art building at Lamar University, the STEM building. We call it the Science and Technology Building. This is a building that we house our upper-level class in biology. We also have a series of a simulation lab to allow students to be able to take a look at GIS features as well as a computer simulation for imaging processing and artificial intelligence. On the research side, this is a building that we house more than $5 million of research equipment. We have faculty members working on biomedical research as well as environmental research that benefit our community and our environment. I also would like to inform everybody about our makerspace. This is our students' playground to make the concept into a reality. And our motto is, you got the idea, we got the tools to make it happen. We have students working on a lot of STEM related, particularly in engineering, so that the student can prototype and make their design into a final product that will be able to benefit their education and engage them into their professional career. Your support to our instructional and research activities will be critical to engage our students and faculty to create a better research product and train the next generation professionals.
Thank you for joining us as we discovered the Science and Technology Building at Lamar University.
We hope to see you on campus supporting our Cardinals as they research and advance their academic studies.